after being lured in by Sam.
Oh, I don't believe it. Now, sorting through the bills, fan mail, and life threats. Wondering why the postman ain't delivered my wife yet. They call me Sean, this is family. No need to act hard, cause we got extended family. So I smile. First time, new child of the ring sire, smiling like a couple of fools at the queen line. Can't wait for the vibe to thicken so we can watch the world's hip.
That bell means it's time to start this fight. What a hook to the body by Warrior. Gets him off guard and connects. That was close. Roy Jones Jr.'s headhunting and didn't have much success there. Covering up his body well. He staggers back from a well-timed haymaker off a counter by Jones. He makes him pay for going after him there. Hard shot blocked by Jones. What an unbelievable left-handed haymaker. Big punch blocked by Roy. Oh, his face collides directly with a haymaker. Roy Jones Jr.'s got that hook down. Boom, hit with a right haymaker, and he looks completely lost in the ring. He certainly established his left hand upstairs. He fails to make solid contact with that punch. Wow, Jones brutalized by an earth-shattering haymaker to the head. He's going to do well if he keeps landing combos like that one. Oh, and he's sent back from that booming haymaker by Jones. Wow, he's off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him. We've come to the end of the round.
You control that round, son. Breathe deep.
Breathe, kid. Breathe, kid. Sit down. That round ain't going your way, but that's all right.
Round number two is about to begin. Warrior's going to the body hard with a gut-wrenching haymaker. Great defensive move deflected that hook well. Jones connects with a hard, vicious haymaker upstairs. The Warrior's left hand gets in there and counters beautifully. Great movement helped him avoid that shot. Great hard shot from Warrior. Roy's able to take away that hard punch. Warrior's in a volatile state. Any minute now can determine the outcome of this fight. He opens him up and connects with a booming haymaker. Big counter shot sends his opponent reeling. He's got him in trouble now. What would have been a hard shot is parried. One shot catches him full force and slams him to the floor. Down goes Warrior! Jones Jr. connected big time with that right hand. See on the replay how he just dropped him?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
He's throwing and missing. Amazing three-punch combination for Warrior. Roy Jones Jr.'s taken away that shot to the ribs. And that'll do it for this round.
I'm very impressed. Fantastic work out there. Well done.
All right, kid. We lost that round. Here, sit yourself down.
The third round is underway. Wow! Warriors! Haymaker rips his opponent to the body. Ouch, a thudding power shot lands for Jones. The beating his left eye's received has nearly swollen it completely shut. And that haymaker could have ended his career. Warriors unleashed a big counter cross. Royce unleashed three vicious fists. Boom, and he lands a fantastic right-handed haymaker. That's a great move to make a miss by Warrior. Ugly miss by Jones. Oh, he injured him there. I think this boxer is ready to go. Strong punch by Warrior. Oh, nice move there. The Warriors found a way to... collapses again. He falls to the ground yet again. The Warriors off his feet.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Nice try with that punch, but he comes up empty. Solid blow diverted by Jones. We're 10 seconds out. Okay, we're all done with this round. Easily, that was a much smoother round for Jones.
Take a breath, son. That round...
All right now. Suck in some wind. You lost that...
All right, if someone's going to make something happen, this is their last round to do it. That looked like a well-executed uppercut. I'm not sure why that punch missed for Warrior. Good, clean, effective punching can really win over the judges. We're really seeing some great work out there. I'm not surprised at all that he's managed to split the left eye of his opponent. And I think this is only the beginning of things to come from Jones. He protects himself well there. The Warriors' attempt to do damage downstairs is thwarted. We may see a knockdown shortly. He's in real trouble after that shot. Wow, Jones' crippling haymaker causes his opponent to lose his footing. Nice defensive work as he blocks that shot. An overpowering haymaker causes his opponent to hit the canvas. Let the highlight reel roll. Let's see that shot one more time.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Fully blocked that hook. Wow, Warrior's left eye is a bloody mess. He can take away his opponent's offense with nice blocking skills. And now he's being abused. That devastating haymaker displaces him. Oh, and he looks to be weak in the knees as that forceful haymaker crashes into his face. Roy came here tonight looking for a knockout, but wasn't quite able to achieve it. Still, he's got to be proud of the work he put in, and the decision was well earned.
time. Bring that back to the top, man.
Yeah, you like that, right?
I need to hear that from the top. Yo, Fab. Bring that back.
Yeah, back again for the very fourth time. Don't worry if I write checks. I write rhymes. Salute, yeah. Okay, got to confess. Like I am again. Yeah, reversing any curses. Back to jumping in crowds, spilling drinks on purses. Dilated people. Back again, back, 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 back again.
The crew never left but came back.
Amazing.
Like tomorrow on these yesterday cats. Learn to stay best in the strap.
Yeah.
Stay awake and out of the federal state trap.
Yo, we back again.
Kinda like Bush and Blair. Some were scared, some would just wish they cared. Never too late to prepare. As many things you fear have been in place for years. Who is it?
Dolly.
Set to pack them in. Ladies and gentlemen, front, left, right, back again.
World of Boxing and the Swanson County Fairgrounds. Let's meet tonight's fighters. Pensacola, Florida, Roy Jones Jr.
Here we go with round number one. Nice jab lands. Digging punch to the body blocked by the Undertaker. Hard body blow blocked. Oh my, what an amazing haymaker from his right hand. The Undertaker is able to get him to open up and connects with a nice follow-up. Oh, and a huge left-handed haymaker finds its home. The Undertaker is looking to go to the body and take away some of his opponent's energy, but he is unable to land cleanly. He tries to catch him with that punch, but comes up short. The Undertaker counters him hard with a resounding haymaker. I like the way he avoided that punch. Great awareness. The Undertaker's gonna have to do more to fight through his opponent's defense. Effective feint opens him up. When you're not throwing, it helps if you can make the other guy miss. Nice work by The Undertaker. He's all business tonight with an impressive counter haymaker. Oh my, and that one drops him back. A wild counter haymaker is landed by Jones. He whacks him with a powerful uppercut. It sends him reeling. Royce evaded that blow. The Undertaker connects hard and with authority from that commanding haymaker. There are just 10 seconds left to go in this round. That'll do it for now. Time to head to their corners.
Great work, son. Breathe.
Take some wind down, kid. You lost that round, but that's all right. All right.
The bell sounds and round number two begins. That punch surprised him, and now he's going to have to find a way to compose himself. He's caught with a damaging haymaker to the head. Jones was abused hard by that crushing haymaker. He's left stumbling after that shot. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by The Undertaker. He quickly picks up on that opening and makes him pay with an unforgiving haymaker. He's overpowered by the big left-handed haymaker. Can he pull himself together? That's the kind of punching that's good to see from any fighter. The Undertaker's ripped his opponent with three hard shots. If his corner can't do anything about the beating his eyes taken so far, it's probably going to turn into a focal point of this fight. The Undertaker's hitting with tremendous force. All you fight fans that crave knockouts, stick them. He's pounded hard by a devastating haymaker. It sends him to the floor. What a shot! He's not letting him drop easy. Look how he connects on the way down.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
And that'll do it for this, the middle point of tonight's fight. We're seeing some true power and grace from Jones.
I'm very impressed. Fantastic.
Perry, sit down and breathe.
Round number three is ready to begin. The Undertaker's got to realize he's in real trouble now. The ref only threatens to stop the fight when he sees one fighter is in a severe amount of danger. He left himself open to a possible counter after missing that hook. They say in boxing, combos kill. Well, he's proving it with that. This could be a long night if he keeps missing like that. Nice block by Jones. The Undertaker seems worried about the state of his right eye. I can't say I blame him. It's swollen shut. He's not going to win a whole lot of rounds with misses like that. The Undertaker's taking that shot well. Boom, and there's a digging haymaker that displaces his balance from Jones. The Undertaker's able to stop that punch from getting to him. Roy Jones Jr. showing his opponent zero respect. He parries that punch well. He hammers him, catching him flush. It's time to score for Jones. The Undertaker sets him up and connects with a nice, clean shot. What a shocking haymaker to rip him down low. Great punch. The Undertaker's not happy after catching nothing but air. This stoppage was no surprise. He wasn't letting up all night, and it was only a matter of time. What a strong performance by Jones. He eats a straight shot to the head. These guys don't seem evenly matched tonight at all. One is landing noticeably more shots, which resulted in a knockdown, weak punching, and an all-around lackluster showing. Good work to get out of the way of that one by Jones. That's it. Time to rest.
I need to see that same intensity.
Perry! Sit down and breathe, kid. He got you good that round.
Here we go with the fourth round of what's been a great fight thus far. Nice punch, always a good strategy to use that jab. Big punch finds nothing but air for Sandman. Roy Jones Jr.'s been putting on an impressive show. He's outpunched, outmaneuvered, and outlasted his opponent all night. That knockdown just reinforces how good he's been out there. Wow, he's off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him. That's a great move to make a miss by Jones. Wow, Sandman's in a bad way. I'm not sure he's fully aware of his surroundings. Let's see if he can hold on till the end of the round. Great combination. He puts those... That haymaker penetrates right through him, sends him crashing down. He's not done. Look on the replay as he kept punching during that knockdown.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
I would like to see more accuracy from Sandman. To be successful, you have to stay aggressive and keep the pressure on. Wow, Sandman's brutalized by an earth-shattering haymaker to the head. Nice blocking. Sandman may be getting impatient, and that could be contributing to the missed punches. Roy Jones Jr.'s caught that punch. Took him to the floor. We are collecting.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Time's up. Roy couldn't have done much better that go round.
Okay, breathe.
Relax for us.
Here we go with round number five. This is just embarrassing. It's beginning to look like a knockdown is planned for every round. This is not looking good for Sandman. Roy's able to cover his head well and block that punch. I'm not surprised at all that he's warning of an impending stoppage in tonight's fight. If you can't protect yourself, the referee has to do it for you. He's hit hard after being lured in by Sam. Oh, I don't believe it. He goes down without warning from that crushing haymaker. Let's take a look at the big action. Man, a perfect shot.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Roy makes a miss. Hard crossed by Sandman. That punch caught nothing but leather. Beautiful punch puts his opponent in a world of trouble. Let's see. Roy Jones Jr.'s impressed a lot of people here tonight with that display of dominance. This fight had to end early to prevent a possible injury. A clear message has been sent to all upcoming opponents.
Don't stop, get it.